All right, well, let's talk to this guy. Welcome back.
My lord, please help.
What's up?
The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
Really?
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
Found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Okay. Yeah, I could do that. Fit for the Khan. I don't know if I'd really want to wear this armor, but I mean, maybe if it gives me lots of cool stats, I'll think about it. All right, four locations. Hot damn. Whoa, that's a lot of things. And I have nothing to fast travel to that's anywhere near any of them. Welcome to the new points of the map where I spend 800 years traversing. Sure, let's do that. Let's take a little bit of a break from the main story, shall we? Only a small one, though. Nothing major. And then, assuming I get a chance to, before the game ends, or even after the game ends, I'd like to finish all of the quests in general. But we'll see. What the... Yamato, what are you doing over here?
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet.
I see.
And my hands too cold.
Let me try.
The undying flame. Are you sure you want to proceed? I'll have to save it for later. Sorry, buddy. Don't freeze to death. So that's the one where we learn to light our sword on fire. Cool. Why you gotta hurt my horse? Wow, I got one shot. Excuse you. No. Where the hell are you going? Get your ass over here. Man, everyone takes so much to kill, though. No, you ain't living. These guys are heavily armed. Look at those big swords. Look at that thing. Look. Let me zoom in. Look at that thing. Nuts. At least they give a lot of supplies. Anyway, I'm gonna also put the clan armor back on. Nice.
Someone, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold still.
The Mongols should have never taken Lord Shimura's castle.
You're free. Find a safe place.
Is that you agreeing with me in what I did?
The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them.
You know, one thing I never did check was there an armorer here? There was. Should have upgraded the ghost armor. Killed General Dogshin. Dogshin? Huh. Sure. Are they like, they down on the edge of the cliff? What's going on here? In the Mongol armor piece. That's my current goal. Is it going to be on this general? Oh, spooky. I mean, technically, I should just be able to murder the leader instantly. There's a lot of Huacha operators. Look at all these guys. Wish they were close enough so I could chain assassinate three of them. Oh, 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 look at that. I noticed a texture glitch. Aha. Nice. I pride myself on that. Don't ask me why. I do. two, three. One, two. And let's sabotage this. Oh, I can use it. Wow. I mean, might not be the worst idea ever. Phew! Nice. Subtle, right? Phew. I say, I assume everyone else is a little on edge about what happened. Not that it really matters to be honest. I'll fight everyone. Unless it's mandatory to stealth, I care not. Yeah, I murdered people. So what? Hola. Bam! Are you the leader by chance? If so, that's a shame because you're fucking dead. Nope. Hey, look, a banner. Thanks. Now I can get a saddle for my dead horse. Hola. Oh, you don't die instantly. That's annoying. Where the hell are you going? No. Oh. I mean, sure. Not really what I expected, but yeah. Hey, Archer boy. No. I'm feeling pretty good right now, guys. I'm feeling real good about this. Where's the asshole leader of which I need to slaughter? Yeah, hola, you missed me. Dipshit. Nope. It's nice that when a singular enemy spots you or even a small group, that they don't automatically alert the rest of the fucking camp. Very realistic, too. Well, if you are, I'm using this on you and you can suffer. That wasn't the leader, right? Huh? I think it may have been. Oh, hello. Yeah, sure, fight me. It doesn't say he's dead, so I assume there's still like... Maybe there's a bunch of leaders and then there's one big bad. I don't know. Hola. Yeah, sorry. Doors are dangerous. Don't use those. Idiot. It's like I walk out the door and die instantly. What you doing in here? Chilling by the fire? Staying nice and cozy while all the people you capture and, you know, put to work or out in the cold and dying? That sucks. Yeah, who wants to be by the fire? I'm glad I murdered him. His life was too good, you know? This is a large ass camp. Which is why I'm glad The population of it is decreasing very slowly. Alright. I assume he'd be in there, but I don't see him anywhere. Maybe I already murdered him by accident. Who knows? Go away, dog. Ah! Yes, a friend. Poke, poke. Ah, he's over there. Sorry, let me end your suffering, right. Oh, is that a banner? It may just be a banner. I feel like I accidentally murdered him already. Hey, another Mongol artifact. I have a couple of those that I can look at. Usually I'd be very intrigued to learn more, but right now I don't give a fuck. I know, very unlike me. Alright, more banners. Destroy the powder cache. I think I may have already murdered the dude. Which is funny to me. Or either that, he'll come out after I destroy the explosive and then I'll duel his ass. Either way, sounds good. Blow this shit up. Boom. Ah. There you are. Nice purple. I like it. Can I use ghost stance during this and just annihilate him? That'd be funny. Are you gonna scold me at all, like everyone else decides they want to do? Or... No? Just gonna stare at me? Alright, cool. I can use it. It just gives me some dope damage. Wow. Alright. I'm glad you keep trying to kick me, that's cool. I hate that you can one-hit me with the stupid... Alright, I deserve that. The shield badge is dumb. Alright. Wow. That was absolutely dumb. But now I'm just gonna have to fight your ass without the use of that thing that I really liked, which was starting off with the ghost dance. But you know, that's fine. Oh! The man's just fucking dead.
This must be part of the armor that was made for Khotun Khan.
He's fucking out! Piece of the Mongol armor. Okay. Cool, a mining camp. That's where I took that from. I probably should have looked at that. Thanks for your boot, asshole. So wait, these guys have parts of the armor that was meant for the Khan? That seems questionable. I feel like the Khan would annihilate them for having that, but whatever. Hey, technique point. Nice. I get it, you're a happy horse, but you're not my Sora, so I'm sad. We don't even have a name for you. Well, I might as well investigate things while I'm here. Well, obviously to an Anari shrine, but like, where is it? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. If people want to get in my way, I'll just fight them. And this time there won't be a fucking horse around to save your ass. All in the wrist, right. Fuck off.
I'm cold. Need to stay warm.
Being cold, need to stay warm. The fuck does that mean? It's like a heat system I need to keep an eye on? I fucking hope not. Maybe that's what the Mongol armor is for. Who knows? Oh, I was gonna say, I'd be really impressed if the fox went across that, but I guess not. Thanks for taking me to the shrine, buddy. Sorry, I'm in such a pissy mood. Where's this bird fucking leading me now? Jump down the mountain, it says. Yeah, I'll work on that. Fucking bird. Must be nice being able to fly, you asshole. Need to warm up. So there is actually like a... What are you talking about getting colder?
Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold.
All right, Jin, but there's a fucking thing there that I want. Wow. I just die in the cold. That's cool. All right, yeah, just kill me then. I got the thing I wanted, assuming it keeps it. Every time I see this horse, I just get upset. I miss Sora. Wow, you led me to a hat that looks like a basket. Tengai, true mystery or mastery begins where individual ego ends. Fuck it, why not? I just have a basket on my head. Ow. Alright, you know what? I'm getting real sick of the dogs. What? Fuck off. I have a basket on my head. You can't win, bitch. Your fucking supplies. All right, let's read these before I forget. Mongol artifacts, siege weapons. Used primarily in assaults on fortified cities, the advanced siege weaponry employed by the Mongols shows how essential engineering and technology is to their war efforts. The Mongols draw on knowledge gained from captives and subjects across the Asian continent, including Arab, Persian, and Chinese experts to construct their vast arsenal. The Ongon. In traditional Mongol mythologies, it is believed that after death, all shamans become wandering spirits, or Ongon. I think I'm pronouncing that right. I have no idea. It is customary to construct consecrated idols within 3 years of a shaman's death and either place them in the home Ongon, or in outdoor shelters, field Ongon. Cool. A fishing village. Rescue and assassinate enemies, right. Damn, I almost got the three enemies from above without being seen. Almost. I hate your fucking helmet. Your helmet sucks. Fuck you. Yeah, I got you. Be free soon. Don't worry, I'm the basket man. The best day of my life,
my lord. You're safe now.
That's a full-on fucking whale. Damn. Congrats. Alright, if I kill this guy, are the other guys gonna be assholes? No, they're just kinda chilling. Cool.
Hold still.
I wonder what a whale tastes like.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Be careful up there.
I'm forever indebted to you, he says, and then we'll probably turn his back on you because everyone's a fickle piece of shit. There's a big group of people in there.
And stay safe.
I used to feel pretty good about saving these guys, but now I don't care. You know? I hate saying that though, but it just, it feels rough because after everything Jin did, he just got betrayed. So, I don't know. Just mad. Like I said, everyone's just so damn fickle. I didn't hear that door break. Jeez, was full on expecting that. Him? You good now? Cool.
You're going to be all right. Finally. Thank you, my lord.
All right, one more. I get a piece of this damn armor. Oh, I keep thinking to myself, it's worth it in the end. You save people, you get a cool piece of equipment. What could be better than that? And then I remember, probably a lot of things. Like, you know, not being betrayed repeatedly. That'd be pretty cool. Poor dog. Yeah, how outfitted these guys are too, like, damn. And it just makes me think, do they really have hope that they'll win this? Because I don't see it. You heard nothing. I didn't break a whole lot of everything. Good night. Ah, he must have found the bodies. I mean, that's cool and all. But it doesn't really change anything. Oh. Maybe it does. Nope, he's still dead. Nice. If it's time to open doors, I just break them. I'm working on it. Shut your mouth. Goodness. Everyone's so impatient.
My lord, I think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Khotun Khan. And I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
Nice. Whoa, that's a cool headpiece. I didn't even look at these before. Probably should. Whoa, that looks badass. Nice. Alright. Man, this poor horse needs food and grooming. Goodness. There, I upgraded all those. Holy shit. I don't know why I'm fighting these people. But I've decided I want to. How do you want, bird? Fuck off. Yeah, he's dead. Sorry.
Help me!
I'm saving you. Shut your mouth. Soon. Bar 2. Okay. What's the goal of this camp? I'm not telling me. Release falcons. Kill an enemy investigating a wind chime. Easy enough, I suppose. What? That didn't count. Big sad. I used a wind chime and everything. Everyone's an asshole. I'm gonna investigate that. Nice. Alright. Slaughter! Ha ha ha. Get fucked. He's fucking out. Being able to instantly kill leaders is something enjoyable, that's for sure. Oh. No, I'm gonna go in here. Hold on. Where are you running? Alright, you guys really need to stop running so quickly. It's very depressing. Alright. Hey. Nope. Sorry, I gotta release the falcons too. Or else I would have already ran. Is that another leader? Wow. Thanks for that. Made my life a little bit easier. The hell's trying to notice me, a dog? I don't really care, to be honest. Something was. Hey there. Sorry, I know you probably really care about your animal, but... yeah. I don't know, either way, that makes me sad. Even if it is a warhound, I don't think it deserves to die. This fruit fly that's in my face, though, really does. Hello. Ah. Alright. The fuck off the mountain, bitch. Sorry. I don't tolerate random poking of my body. But, I can poke your body. Randomly. Until you're dead. Sorry, I'm a hypocrite. What do I say? Dajo. Who dajoing what now? Someone's shooting at somebody. Probably me. I deserve it. I mean, I kicked a guy off a mountain. I think he's alive somewhere, though. Yeah, I think that's him right there. Wow, you are still alive. That's impressive. Wow, you wasted it too. Gotta give him commitment though. I kicked his ass off of the mountain and he ran back up to try and fight me and then he died. I'm not saying he's smart, I'm just saying he's determined. Oh, my dick. Yeah. Sorry, oh, never mind, he came down to me. That made that a lot easier. Ow. Sorry, I don't appreciate the spear people, they really suck. Even though I'm an avid spear lover. You think, I would appreciate the spear users? As I stated, I'm a hypocrite. I'm sorry. Boy. Oh, you don't even have flaming arrows. Why do I care? Now, if you were really cool, you would have fire arrows. There's a banner all the way down here. In a way, that makes me sad. Alright, well, there's another banner somewhere. There it is. Cool. If I collect all these banners, I can get... another saddle for my horse that's dead. Wow. Great. Alright, where the hell is the thing that I blow up? My sword is spiky. I've just noticed. Cool. Hi, Bartu. Sorry, I know it's not really fair. To you, but yeah. Are you gonna one-shot me with the shield bash? Because that's usually how I go down. Now you're just gonna one-shot me with a regular attack. Also blows, to be honest. Fuck you. Mm-hmm. What do we get this time? Ooh, gloves. Found at Bartu's mining camp. All that's left is the chest piece, right? Those are pretty nice looking. Kill General Bartu. I feel accomplished. Was this that new one that I got? I can't remember what one I found before I died horribly. But yeah, look at that. That's spiky. I like it. 1.2 kilometers for the final one. Is there any place that's closer? Nope. Well, might as well go explore that on the way. I wonder if the game's gonna end in a way where our uncle sacrifices himself for us, saying that he was the reason why we became the ghost. Like, he asked us to do it or whatever. I can kind of see that. Still wish we didn't have to kill Ryuza, though. But I knew it needed to happen. There's no way we could trust him after that. How hard would it be for me just to fight my way into this one? Just full on duke it out. Not even with a Shoji assassination. I think I can do that. Someone just needs to be by a fucking door. I can't even fight during this one anyway, because this is a rescue the hostages situation. Ugh. So far, my least favorite, actually, of all the mission types would be the hostage one. Just because it makes it very tedious. No. Sorry. Oh, shit. Hello. You are not supposed to attack that fast. That scared the shit out of me. Damn. You were the one I needed to murder. Through the door. Don't do that. You've ruined it. You ruined it. How could you do that to me? How could you not let me kill you through a door? You know how selfish you are, you piece of shit? Hola. Shut your mouth.
You'll be free soon.
This Mongol armor better be worth it. I said that about the Kensei armor, and I haven't even touched that damn thing. Which makes me depressed. You know, whatever. It'll be okay. No reason to be sad or upset. Everything will work out fine. Hola. You're now free. There's only four of you, right? Can't remember. There's still a lot of enemies left.
My prayers have been answered.
Go.
There's one more, isn't there? There has to be, because he hasn't mentioned anything. I've only rescued three. That is why everything makes no sense. That means in this giant ass house. Yes, there's another one. Yeah, maybe I can get that Shoji assassination now.
Haruka!
Ah! Alright, not what I expected. But that's fine. But they gave me the prop to bed. No, I wanted the assassination.
What's the bad good there?
Well, whatever. Huh? What about that? Alright, who's left, this asshole? Cool. There, he's dead. Oh. Whoa! I think not, big boy. Now you're free. Sorry, I didn't realize there was one more big boy left.
Thank you for saving us, my lord.
Mm.
We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
I think so, too. Right.
This was meant for Khotun Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it. That's every piece of the Mongol armor.
Nice.
I should return to the apprentice.
Yes, we should, but first I want to look at this. Nice. Alright, get me the fuck out of here. Excuse me?
How is your armor fitting?
It's fine. I'll talk to you when I'm back with this armor. Hola.
My lord.
Hello.
Did you find the armor?
I did.
The enemy will never wear your master's work, and the Mongols paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on.
Not a bad idea.
Let me adjust the fit.
That looks really badass. Sorry about all the noise in the background, Jesus. Mongol commander's armor. Cool. Major increased health. Reduces all damage by a major amount, disguises you while out of combat, massively reducing Mongol detection speed. Oh, it can't be upgraded, I see. That's just like a real niche. I mean, all right.
What would my uncle think if he saw me in this?
He would absolutely hate it. He would think you look like an idiot, and you are a traitor. You have no honor. You know, that kind of bullshit. I think I need like one more gold to be able to do this, which makes me so sad.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Yep. All right, well, I guess I'm gonna end this episode off here because I spent an hour and 20 minutes getting this armor, and I guess it's all right. I guess we'll see how it is in combat in the next episode. Peace out, all that shit.